Here you are again at Unusual Facts on YouTube, and we thank you so much for watching this video. Coconut oil and its many uses. Do you think you could come up with 30 different ways to use coconut oil? Well, we have, and we want to share every single one of them with you. Make sure you like this video, subscribe to our channel so that you never miss another video filled with unusual facts, and feel free to share it with your friends. All right, number one, try coconut oil as a moisturizer for your skin. Coconut oil delivers a refreshing, healing burst of moisture that penetrates your skin and works to truly heal. It doesn't just soak in and dry up, it really works in your skin. Number two, try it as a conditioner. When the teeny tiny overlapping plates that make up your outer hair shaft get rumpled and out of whack, coconut oil is there to smooth those tiny little cells right back into place and hold them there. Number three would be to make some homemade soap. Coconut oil serves as a wonderful pure base that can simplify ingredients. Add hardness to soap and will help break down grease and other oils. Use coconut oil for weight loss. Tip number four, the easiest way to start using coconut oil for weight loss is by eating it by the spoonful. Use a small amount until your body gets used to it. Number five, as an energy booster. Coconut oil gives you a great boost in energy, and who doesn't need some help in that department every now and then? Some people also feel that it helps boost their mental alertness. Number six, fight a fungal infection. The medium-chain fatty acids found abundantly in coconut oil are incredibly effective natural fungicides. In a coconut shell, they naturally insert themselves into the fungal membrane, which is the crucial part in maintaining the life of a fungus. Tip number seven, having to do with coconut oil. Use it on a cold sore. Coconut oil may not offer a cure, but it does help, especially with cold sores. You can dab it on as soon as you feel a blister start to form, and it will take it internally too. 1 to 3 tablespoons a day will help kill off that pesky herpes virus, and you'll see the cold sore disappear much faster than normal. Tip number eight, an SPF lip balm. Mix up a scrub to slough off any dry skin. Combine 1 teaspoon of sea salt with 1 teaspoon of coconut oil into a bowl. Dab the mixture all over your chapped lips, then scrub gently with your fingers in a small circular motion. Do this for about a minute or until your lips feel smooth. Tip number nine, exfoliating body scrub. One favorite for many is the use of coconut oil as a base for a body scrub or a face scrub. You can melt some down, stir in some sugar, let it cool, and then use it as is. Number 10, makeup remover. Makeup on your face? Well, that might be something you'd like to get rid of. Your face is something you would like to protect. Go ahead instead and use some coconut oil instead of chemicals. It will gently and safely remove all traces of makeup and will leave your face feeling healthy and refreshed. Number 11, use coconut oil as a massage oil. The benefits of massage are countless, and we could all use a massage every now and then. Rather than using a heavy lotion, simply use coconut oil. Number 12, use coconut oil as a bath oil. You can soften your water and your skin with just a bit of coconut oil. Enjoy its lovely aroma and gently swish around. You'll swirl through the water, naturally coating your skin, leaving it feeling smooth, healthy, and moisturized. Tip 13 for coconut oil, a rash soother. Coconut oil, with its anti-inflammatory effects, is an obvious go-to for helping with swelling. It can also help take the edge off of a dreadful itch, curbing the vicious cycle of scratching, further irritating your skin and scratching some more. Tip 14, you can use coconut oil to reduce hairballs. Strong anecdotal evidence supports using coconut oil to reduce hairballs. There are also those who feel medium-chain triglycerides aren't always the way to go with our feline friends, so you'll want to do some research to decide what you're really comfortable with. Rub a little bit of this on your cat's paws to help improve digestive function and to reduce hairballs. Tip number 15. Dry nostrils. Dry nostrils feel like they need to be picked at. But picked at nostrils can become sore and irritated. It's a vicious cycle, so why not rub a little bit of coconut oil on the inside of each nostril to moisturize it? But just use a little bit. Tip number 16. Constipation relief. Take a tablespoon of coconut oil every morning on an empty stomach to help keep your digestive tract running smoothly. You can try up to 2 tablespoons to work out acute constipation as well. Tip 17. Fade age and sunspots. Coconut oil can help heal or lessen the appearance of a wide variety of skin blemishes. And people have found that daily application of coconut oil has helped fade sun or aging spots. Rub coconut oil onto a sunspot daily to help it fade. Tip number 18. Use coconut oil as toothpaste. It's known to have an antibacterial property and potential whitening benefits. So, take some coconut oil, add some baking soda, and maybe even for a little flavor, a drop or two of peppermint or cinnamon essential oil. Mix it together and brush away for a DIY toothpaste. Number 19. Prevent stretch marks. If you've already acquired unsightly stretch marks, you can slather warm extra virgin coconut oil on these marks before going to bed to reduce their appearance. Massage gently to ensure it penetrates deep into your skin. Use lukewarm water to rinse your affected area in the morning. Tip number 20. You can use coconut oil as an ink cleaner. Don't cry over your spilled ink. If you find yourself with irritating ink smears and smudges on your hand, simply rub a little coconut oil over it, let it sit for a minute or two, and then wipe it off with a dry, clean cloth. Tip number 21. Use coconut oil on your cracked heels. If your heels are cracked and dry, coconut oil is a super moisturizer. It can help soften and smooth that dry, irritated skin. Use a pumice stone first to slough off any excess buildup of dead cells. Then get a little bit of coconut oil on your fingertips and massage it into your heels well and let them dry. Repeat this twice daily. Tip number 22. As a breath freshener, make somebody feel like they're lounging in the tropics when they get close up to your face. If you suffer from bad breath, kick the problem with coconut oil by holding a teaspoon or so in your mouth until it melts. Swish it around a bit, and then either swallow it or spit it out into the trash. Tip number 23. Use it in the sun. Coconut oil has a natural SPF of 4 to 5 and contains antioxidants that help protect the skin from harmful radiation from the sun. It's a natural sunscreen. Obviously, though, that low amount of SPF isn't sufficient for a long day in the sun. So we add red raspberry seed oil and other essential oils. Number 24. Improve blood circulation. Coconut oil is very beneficial for improving blood circulation. It has healthy fats and contains medium-chain triglycerides that help relieve inflammation of the arteries. This, in turn, improves blood flow throughout the body. Consume 2 to 3 tablespoons of extra virgin coconut oil daily. Number 25. Add to baby's bath. Babies have wonderfully soft, smooth, healthy skin, and we want to keep it that way. Try adding a little bit of coconut oil to your little one's bath to help keep the skin soft and smooth. It will also help soothe any little rashes, scrapes, or bothersome bug bites that may be bothering the little baby. Number 26. Flaky scalp treatment. First, you need to choose your scalp treatment formula. For dry, flaky, dandruff-prone, or acne-ridden scalps, take 6 tablespoons of extra virgin organic coconut oil, olive oil, or jojoba oil, depending on your hair type. Mix it with 3 to 4 drops of tea tree oil and 4 to 6 drops of rosemary oil. Number 27. Cheekbone highlighter. Highlighting your cheeks gives you that little extra glow that people can't quite place, but they'll definitely notice. Apply a small amount of coconut oil, the same as you would any other cheekbone cream, and give yourself a naturally beautiful glow. Tip number 28. Lubricate kitchen appliances. Rub a thin layer over the blades of kitchen appliances to keep them running smoothly. Be sure to store in a cool place so that layer stays firm. Number 29. Metal polish. Rub a bit of coconut oil over metal with a soft cloth. Let it sit for a minute and then buff to a shine. It's helpful to wipe the surface free of dust before applying the oil. And here we go with tip number 30. 30 uses of coconut oil. That's pretty incredible. You can also use coconut oil to grease a bicycle chain. If you want to try to use a green grease, try a little bit of coconut oil on your bike chain to help it keep running smoothly. A thick layer is not needed as coconut oil solidifies at temperatures under 76 degrees Fahrenheit, so you won't want to gum up your chain. There you go, 30 new uses for coconut oil. Thanks for watching this video. Like it, subscribe, and share with your friends.